Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Foodie Mom. So friends, today I've come up with a recipe in which I'm preparing mixed veg noodles, or you can say chow mein, which are my favorite as well. For that I've taken ingredients which include I've taken frozen corns, you can take fresh ones also, about half a cup because I like corn a lot. 1/4 cup of beans, salt to taste. And over here I've taken half a cup of carrot, one large onion sliced, half cup of bell peppers, mixed ones, Ching Chinese, Hakka noodles masala. This is not a sponsored video at all. And in an open pan, I have taken about 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil, in which I am putting chopped garlic, and will fry it till it becomes light brown. And over here, I have already boiled my noodles. These are egg noodles. You can use normal ones also. Now putting in sliced onions, in which I have used one large onion. Now sauteing it for about 5 to 7 minutes till it becomes light brown. Now putting in carrots. These are 2 large carrots. You can change the quantity of vegetables as per your choice. Now the color of the carrots have changed. Now putting in corns, beans. You can put any vegetable of your choice. Now again mixing all well, putting in bell peppers, capsicum, salt to taste, mixing everything well again on medium flame for about 5 minutes. Now putting in masala. This is very quick recipe. I had this masala handy. If you don't have this masala, you can put 2 tablespoons each of soy sauce, vinegar, as well as chili sauce. Putting in the boiled chow mein, mixing everything really well on low flame. So here you go, mixing everything well. You can also sprinkle in a little bit of black pepper powder. So here's your mixed vegetable chow mein ready.